A sit-down at a local high school this morning over a schedule change. Sahuaro students marched to the auditorium to express their opinion about conference period changes. That's when students can meet with their teachers. Tucson Unified said the time was changed from first to third period. Now, the sit-down didn't cause much of a disruption. Classes resumed before 9.